my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side.
What's good, boys? Welcome back to another video. We're gonna be doing our Retro Bowl series. This is gonna be part two with Jacksonville. Let's get into it. So I kind of want to sell because I want a first round pick, because our QB ain't the best. I mean, his accuracy is really good, but his arm strength is terrible. 8 INTs, 2 tutties. He's not going like anywhere. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna do that because... Oh wait. I think I'm dumb. I'm a stupid idiot. I did the opposite. Oh, well, he's good, though. Romeo Drake. Horrible. I mean, he's fast. But... Prater, though. I don't want to waste him, so... I don't know. We're just gonna play. Wow, that's an easy tutty right there. Where was this before? This is Clement. Wow. As you already know, we're gonna be doing 2 games per... Alright. After this game, I'm gonna change the difficulty, because this is... Can I, like, stop it now? Is that possible? Nah, I guess we just gotta play the game. Oh, excuse me, boys. Romeo Drake. Good yardage. Good catch by Clements. Get TP here. My bad. That was a horrible pass. Prater with a tutty. Does that make it 100 yards on his season so far? See, I don't want to do the rookies dirty like that, you know? That's Prater, dude. Prater, dude. Oh, shoot, don't worry about that. Just my doggies. Well, Prater, not... Come on, dude, you gotta break them tackles, boy. Oh, Clement. With the lucky TD. There's a lot of lucky TDs in this game. Oh. What? Bro. What are you doing? That was a wide open TD. Oh my god. Caught by Prater. He's gonna return to the house. We're gonna stop. Dive. Oh, shoot. I mean, do that. Bro, he didn't even catch it. That's the time when you run. I mean... We're gonna win, so why not blow them out? Yeah, I know. Oh, it was a doink. I'm saying I want to sell, even though, bro, how's that accurate? Look, I did not mean to throw it to that defender that bad. Clement catches it. And he's gone. That's a TD. That's a TD, boys. McQuay with the 29-yard field goal. Why did I do that? I'm an idiot. Prater's gone. He's gone. 10, 5, touchdown, Prater. Let's go. Man, I'm doing good with a bad team. I mean, shoot. Let's praise that player, Black. Prater with an astonishing game. Let's get that strength. And let's go to settings. Difficulty is at dynamic. My bad. I thought that it was on regular easy. So one dub, one L. Offense looking like a stud. I think we're going to keep Dunbar. Not keeping Drake. So if I, oh, he's a third round pick. Front office. Okay, we need a second round pick. Clement, is that you? That is you. Oh, but you're good. Travis Prater, three tight tutties. Oh, don't want to do that. 4, 2, 5, 6. We're gonna trade you. That sucks. And trade you for a first round pick. Because offensive linemen are useless. 2 first rounds. Wait. Romeo Drake for a second round pick. You know what? I'll trade him. Because I don't use running backs that much. Clear that cap space. Got Clark and Prater. Think that looks good. Alright, let's get on to the next game. Ooh, we're gonna get demolished by Baltimore. I already know. Looks like the only help we got here is Prater. Ooh! Prater's gone. Prater's gone. I don't really want to get the dub, so I'm going to go for a two-pointer and, just going to do that. I want to boost. Bro, what are you doing? Prater's too good. There we go. Keep him right there. There you go. Fans can have the ball. One time I did a screen like that and it ended up doing a whole tutty. Oh man, I wasn't looking. At that time, it was on me. Bro, what? You gotta catch those. I don't even care if you're a base player. He said he had 100% accuracy. We'll punt it off. caught by a no-namer. That's fine. Prater. Jukes. He's going to take it to the house. Oh, we almost got that. Wow. But they're going to get the three-pointer. Prater, come on. You should have upgraded your catches. Your catching. I thought he was about to take it to the house. See, that's the thing. That was a good read. But then, just ain't doing nothing with it. You know? Trying to sell, while also boosting stats. Oh man, I'm doing pretty cool, man. No. Caught. No, what did I do? No. I got first down, but God. See, oh, he is slow. He is so slow. Dude, it takes him 1 minute to get the touchdown, man. Dude, he can't even... No, I buffed that. Man, I am single-handedly selling my own team. Not on purpose. Oh, and this is going to be a game. Defensive line, you'll be out for 2 games because of this hand. Really defend him. I really don't want his moral going down. Eesh. Let's get your stamina up, man. Let's look at roster. Travis Prater. Good stats so far, man. 3 games. Travis Prater. Player of the episode. Hope y'all enjoyed this, bit more of this series, and peace out, y'all. Have a good one.